I received this battery in the mail with my quad. The battery pack is in very good condition. I see no damage whatsoever. And when I come here and I try to run a charge on it, my battery voltage is showing. I've got one cell at 2 volts, one cell at 4.7 volts, and one cell is broken. The fourth cell is not showing up, but this battery will not take a charge, and I've not been able to fly my quad at all. Please help in this matter.